Galway are definitely going to be challengers for the league and the All-Ireland Final. We played Galway last year in the league and they beat us up in Galway, so they're a very, very strong team. Again, they have young players coming on to the team, like Cottle Mannion and these lads who are coming on, pushing on, and you know, they're excellent, skillful hurlers. I definitely see them pushing on and being challengers. We have three home games this time. They're the games you really want to be winning. There is definitely a big advantage having a home game, I feel, in the league. And they're the games you want to be winning in front of your home crowd as well. It's something that you don't want to let them down either. So you really want to win all the games, but especially your home games. It's always nice to win those in front of the Kilkenny supporters.